me to do? Please!
Don't struggle too much. And hope they kill you fast.
Please. Oh, God. No.
What are you doing?
This is horrible.
No! Oh, God, please!
Hasn't gone up yet.
I might have to cap that vent in the pit again.
If it's loose, let's just leave it for the next shift.
Hey, don't take too long to...
Alicia, honey, I didn't want to write this, but if I don't do it now, I might not have another chance. Your mama got herself into some trouble, and I might have to be gone for a very long time. I don't know when or if you'll ever read this, but I want you to know I fought for you. Everything I did in my life was for you. All the time away, all the money I saved, all the sacrifices. I'm sorry for everything you're gonna have to go through without me. If I don't make it back, find Conrad Roth. You've never met him, but he's the best man I've ever known, and he's your father. You have his eyes. You're the light of my life, and I love you more than anything.
Early 18th century. I remember black silk fans were used when conducting funeral rites for nobles.
I think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on, we have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh, hey, Nikolai sent us down.
We're here on orders.
I need help! Firing from flank! All right,
in your ass!
Submit themselves before you. With voices, we praise you. With hearts, we honor you. With fire, we are bound to you. You are the sun. You are the light. You are the storm that rages at night. We are your children. Wait for the day. Bring us the dawn. Show us the way. Your place is now among the Solari brothers. Raise your voices!
What was that?
I'll take a look.
Here.
Goddamn idiot.
This cage is kind of overkill.
He didn't make it.
can't.
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Hey, Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay. Ready? Jump!
No use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
Laura, there's some weird shit going on here.
Hold on! This place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Laura. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great.
Okay, now what?
Come on, let's move.
Cage. The chopper's gonna be here soon.
Low explosive for Sam and Whitman.
No one leaves. That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from Himeka's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
We got people trapped in the West Tower! Let's move!
Lauren, you're alive!
So are you. Are you okay? What happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Lara.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
You understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you, for all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you, but here you are.
Please, I know you think I'm something special, but I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias! Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once, back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Laura! Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy.
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back.
Whitman! Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Run, Laura! Run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
You find a chosen one. This one is mine.
I've been waiting for you, girl.
fucking kill you, child!
Oh, shit!
Thing!